Hello Clay, and welcome back to Doom 2 Megawad called One Monster on the map 21 called Cyber SWAT. By the name of that, you know, I'll be fighting. By the name of that, it sounds like I'll be fighting Cyber Demons. Anyway, after this, there's only three more maps after this, 22, 23, 24. Anyway. Well, dang. Yeah. Okay. Try to get careless again. Actually, set that to deal. Go ahead. Let's see what this gonna give me. Probably not the same stuff again. Okay. Okay, wait. Let me check that a minute. Carnage Collector. This handy item that totally isn't my old party hookah extends. Your Gunzerk Berserk Amplifier effects for each killed enemy. Each consistent level increases the collector's conversion weight. Okay. Which is, Oh, do I have enough? Oh, well. Yeah, well, I'm still gonna attack this one, even if I can't really. The Tomb of a Dwarf. Yeah, there we go. Oh, there we go. There we go. Well, I know I'm not very strong now, but whatever. Goodbye. No, I even just put the armor back on. There we go. Actually, Yeah. Oh yeah, I don't have that anymore. That's why I don't. Whatever. Now I got it. Again. Wait, that's what. I think I'm the one that, about gold. I keep on thinking, messing them up to, with each other. Blah. But anyway. Good. Goodbye and good riddance. Have we gained its par? Oh, now it will gain its par now. To turn enemies to gold, but don't do it. Wait. Which way? Okay. Oh wait. If I didn't come in this room, I could have killed that one. Oh well. Oh well. Okay, now I'm curious. What if I went for the one with an arrow pointing? Probably Delph, but whatever. Let's see. Let's see, to save in case. Oh. Much of a difference. Oh well. Wait, how many still? Wait, two more left. Okay. That one's dead. Not that one. Okay. Another one of those. That's good, I think. Alchemy lab. Okay, that's what he's in. And that one is raising. Okay. Wait. Okay. And one. Yep. Twilight of the Mines. Okay. Save. Twilight of the Mines. Oh, they're gonna form at me. That's three of them. Oh, shoot, already. Why? They're gonna just fool one at me away at the beginning. Strider's Lantern. What does this do? A lantern for those long, gray trips in the dark. Also slows down incoming enemy fire. Each level increases slowdown weight and range. Keep in mind it also amplifies the mana burn. Okay. Let me just change this to this. Oh yeah, I forgot I still have it on, that's why. I forgot I still have that on, so. Let me just take it off right now. I know there's two more cyber demons somewhere, but yeah. Okay. Okay, teleported. That's a bad thing. No, I can't go over there. That's a bad thing, I can't go over there and open that box, dang it. In case I can open it up like that. Oh. This item. Oh well. I can't get up. Can't. Thought I can jump right there, but not everywhere else. Just only this part. Anyway. Not bad. I just need to place one more. Oh, shoot. I don't mind risking it to get that one bullet. Okay. Good. Phase one more. Okay. And it teleported, dang it. Come on, I want to melee it. I can't hear it, but I don't see it. Oh, shit. It had to be someone behind that. What? Also, Alchemy Lab Ding. Also, Fog Bird went through that, but I couldn't. Okay. Oh shoot. Well, that's a... This is a bad idea. Oh shoot. Yeah, solved. I see my armor didn't die. Okay, I saw a teleporter over there. Shoot. Okay. Yeah, that garbage. More switches, I'll be done. Hopefully. Okay, that's the way I came from, duh. Okay, let me just go this way. Yeah, now we've been over here. There we go. Okay, I hear the door open, but I don't kill. I hope this void to the exit. Why more? Now it's small little things that. What would that do? It came from that way, so. So what that switch do? Oh, another switch. Oh, that's one door I didn't open up somehow. What was over here? Oh, I've been over here. Yeah. Didn't do that. A nursery to them. All right. But I feel like that's pointless now. So, oh. Here we go. This is new. Probably we're getting lost and getting confused, probably. Like how we am. Been all through that. I can go through the old Darkness. Pain. What do I call pain? Marrowwood switch. I hear another door opening, but I will need to go. Oh, here we go. Oh. Yeah, we're in full heal yet. I see. Oh, I did. Okay, what? Where I need to go? Because I only got only one key so far, but... Huh. That could be pain one. There we go. Good, finally. Musical barbecue. I don't have a sound of that because it sounds like I'll probably be facing freaking archwills probably. And how many archwills? 34. If it arch fields. Yep. What? If they don't throw a lot at me at once, I'm probably just defeat them with my fist. Well, can't get to, like that way. Like I said, we probably will throw more than one at me as well, so, yeah. Okay, can't. So the point over here is right now. So like nothing. Well, it's time to go back over here then. Nothing. Lightning. Thunderstorm. Okay. So if I freaking like they all end up hiding. Oh, this one. Oh, shit. Know what? Good. Good one, it's a bad rubbish. Oh, shit. Wait, I can't jump, but I am. Okay. Okay. Not really sure what that do, but whatever. We got that blue diamond anyway. Got it. Let me go back over the hill. Well, nothing. I thought it probably would open something secretly, but no. I got hit and switched to it, but nope. Okay. Let me check now. Oh, that's still locked. Oh, yeah, I'm just go for a hill then. Where's Matt? Okay. So now, I know we're probably gonna fall under Archville sooner or later at me. Oh, well, hell. Can't go behind that. Freaking burn me. Oh. Okay. Okay, that opened something. Not sure what. But something. Over here, it's not like around hill or somewhere. Yeah, here we go. Oh. Okay, now what that switch to? I'm just mostly walking in a circle in hill, so we would just get out. I think this part is new, or not. Okay. Good riddance. Oh, shoot. Funny enough, when those things start lowering after I left from that place, and while I was in there, that didn't happen, huh? Oh well. Oh, he's been in there all. Now where was that again? I know some was around here somewhere. Or no. That way, that's blue. So, well, I need to take for red too. Was that around here? Huh? This part is open now. Okay, that's. Okay, I need a blue key. And that will open the blue doors, because how that just ended, I just went to that blue door, I couldn't use it. You know, couldn't open up. What happened to the walls? That wall. How was it? Oh. Okay, that's I did a switch and somehow one of that made it went down. Okay. I see the arch wheel. Okay. Now I can use this to do the blue one. Good. Uh-oh. Okay, got that one. Okay, I thought all those were switches, but nope. Of course, that one. That's too many. And I got. Good riddance. Only 5 left. Okay. That's it. That's it. Okay. Oh, shoot. And that took him. That took him to kill all the 34 freaking archfields. Nice. Born God. The last map. I'm just gonna end this video right here, right now. I'm gonna continue for it's getting long and all. So the next part would be just doing this last level called the last map called Map 24, the last but one God. Yeah. Because like I already did a lot. I feel like this recording is long enough. Anyway, this has been Clyde. I've been playing the Doom 2 Megawad called One Monster. Thanks for watching and goodbye.